YouTube friends and family. Welcome to Sunday. We are at Hermit Island for our final little camping vacation day. I like to get up early. Everyone else is still abed. There's just so many sights and sounds to see early in the morning. The birds are always more active. I just saw a great raft of ducks floating around and the seaweed swishing in the water. I really love the seaside ecology and the whole, you know, just atmosphere. Yeah, at the ocean is so pleasant for me. You know, there's very few places where I can actually stop, sit down and relax and do just about nothing except for like my bed, my recliner. And the third is the beach. So we got a good day of it here today at the beach. Thanks for coming with me. And I need to get back and start a fire for breakfast. That is freezing cold. It's actually freezing cold, actually.
Did you dive under?
I dove under.
Why didn't you wait for us to come witness it?
Because you can watch my vlog if you don't believe me. A lot of fun down here at the beach, but bad news times two. Lost Andrea's favorite kite into the sand dune rough, and we just lost the frisbee into the rough, so I've gotta go take off my little bathing suit here and put on some jeans and shoes and stuff and see if I can stumble into the tick zone to recover our stuff. This is a rather impenetrable little wood behind me here that I'm trying to get into for the kite. I keep walking around and like triangulating to figure out where I am. Just need to climb in there, I guess.
Found it.
Got it. No, I can use this other one over here, I guess. Must be at least, what, 60 degree water? 70 degree water?
Well, it's greater than 32.
Or 30, because it's salt water. That's a four. I lost another kite, wasn't paying attention. We tied it to the chair here and just looked over it. But I think this one's gonna be a little bit easier. I can just see it. I was able to pull it close with its line, but I gotta put my shoes on because that's all like seriously nasty thorn bushes. You know, we're at about 1 o'clock here and we probably overstayed our welcome technically. And I guess we should probably eat some lunch and pack up and get out of here. Although I'd love to stay next day. Now I'm feeling like a doofus for not coming during Labor Day weekend when we had 3 days, but whatever. It's been a wonderful couple days here. Bye-bye, beach. Bye-bye for another year. I know we'll be back next year. It's not forever. My truth.
walking down the beach.
Of his 8 legs.
Look at, oh my god, they're everywhere. There are ticks like just on the very tips of the grass that's hanging into this little trail, because we got down to the beach where we were like, oh look, ticks on us, wonder where our, look at them all. Bye, Hermit Island. We will miss you for another year.